what Secretary Clinton has said is that she was describing personal emails, and that she went through her personal email system to ensure that all of the personal emails that related to her official role as the Secretary of State, but frankly, the Secretary's handling of her own personal email and the maintenance of her personal email inbox is something that I'm not going to comment on. You're talking about emails related to her personal business, at least that's the way that she's described them. Deleted emails that she said were personal in nature. They have taken all of the personal emails. I was not aware of the personal email habits of the Secretary when maintaining her personal email inbox. What we're talking about are emails that she described as personal, and which she described as a variety of own personal arrangements, whether it's her daughter's wedding or other personal things of that nature. So we're talking about a decision that she has made related to her own personal email. The White House did not review Secretary Clinton's personal email. The White House does have an interest in making sure that those personal emails that are related to her official work are properly archived and maintained. The federal government did not review Secretary Clinton's personal email. It is not the practice of this administration to review the personal email of all of the personal email that related to her official government work was properly maintained. Providing all of her personal emails that relate to the conduct of official business, Secretary Clinton has done that.
Is that work-related or is that personal?
You'll have to consult with Secretary Clinton's team about her personal emails and the content of them.